Israeli-Palestinian violence flares amid protests over Donald Trump's controversial policy shift.